My name is Lindsey Partridge. I'm the president of the Natural Horsemanship Association. We are doing the horses for the theater production. So we're going to bring in 3 horses down, and our horses are coming from Partridge Horse Hill. Khaleesi, who's the horse that's playing the king's horse, she is an international champion. So she won the 2015 Thoroughbred Makeover in Kentucky. She was the trail champion and 3rd in freestyle. She's starred in the film Autumn Stables and Unbridled. She's done the commercials for TSN Sports. She's done a lot of things over her career. When they're training for theater or for movies, they need to be really, really calm with all of the chaos going around. Horses are by nature prey animals, so they're usually looking at humans like predators because we've got eyes on the front of our head, so we look very much like a predator, versus horses who have eyes on the side of their head, so that's how they know that we're a predator and they're a prey. So training for something like a live theater is actually very difficult and challenging because it's going to be all of these little beady eyes looking down on them and pretty scary. Part of getting them used to set will be bringing them on stage, so to speak, and giving them food and letting them just eat dinner. So we can teach the horses that when you have all of these scary little eyes looking at you, it actually means cookies and carrots and apples. This will actually be our first time doing a theater production, but we've done movies and commercials. Come see the Cabin Blazers August 1st to 26th at the Fourth Line Theater in Millbrook.